the keeper for GW, Thor Hoofs. Sevens vying over control at midfield. Taking control over there, DTA. Also with goals, too. Is down. There is Christian Morales. Hey, McCalla. McCalla gave that a chase. Turned on the Jets as it was him against two Colonials, and he almost beat them. Kick into the box, looking for Christian Lawal. Lawal with Saunderson to beat. The shot goes in. Full body to knock that ball out. Give the Retriever defense a chance to regroup. Trying to find Houck. Can Kasai get there? No. Detier. Open space. He hit the ground. And that attempt could have made this 2-0 G-Dub. Trees, McCalla and Pulliam unable to get the Retrievers their first goal of the day.
Oh, you talking about the other day? What? Just can't teach it. Well, Tony. Tony taught it to us, that's right. Tony, but I... Starting to get more possession. That is Adewale for GW. More possession for the Colonials, playing it over on the...
Well done, Ollie.
To DTA. DTA able to split the D and he's taken down.
Crosses looking for the wall.
It's clear.
Playing.
It's his senior day. Player who's one. He almost quit it. Finds Chetier with his back to goal. Great play.